Hello, my friend. It is I, Vadim. I see too many people spending way too much money on the CPU for their next gaming PC and don't even realize that FPS will not be any better compared to some much cheaper options. So today, I am going to help you save a lot of money without compromising on performance in games. Let's compare the gaming performance of a 6-core Ryzen 5 5600X, a 16-core 5950X, and everything in between using several graphics cards that you will most likely buy for your next build along with one of these CPUs. By the way, it is the same for Intel CPUs. So Intel buyers, keep watching. You may be thinking something like, but wait, I have seen the reviews of these CPUs and more expensive processors definitely give you more FPS in games. Well, it is true and false at the same time. You see, CPU reviews don't represent real-life scenarios because tests are done at 1080p on lowered graphics settings while using the most powerful graphics card like RTX 3090 or RX 6900 XT. In reality, you are not going to use an RTX 3090 to play games on a 1080p monitor. The same goes for RTX 3070 or RX 6700 XT. You will most likely have a 1440p or 4K monitor. At those higher resolutions, the graphics card becomes the bottleneck in your PC. So, is there going to be a big difference between the most expensive and a cheaper CPU when they are used in real-life gaming scenarios? Let's have a look. Starting with a newer and more demanding game, Cyberpunk 2077. Even at 1080p, using RTX 3090, there is no difference between the CPUs. RTX 3070 at 1080p, no difference. RX 5700 XT, the same story again. It is happening because the graphics card cannot keep up even with Ryzen 5 5600X. As you can see, in this scenario, even a lower tier CPU can process frames faster than the most powerful GPU can handle. Increasing the resolution to 1440p or higher makes no difference because the task becomes even easier for the CPU and even more difficult for the GPU at higher resolutions. For the next one, let's look at something different. An esports title that can take advantage of faster CPU cores. Even at 1080p and with FPS well above 500, there is still no difference. What about a game that can take advantage of more cores and likes more powerful CPUs? Here at 1080p, using RTX 3090, we can see the difference in FPS. However, as we agreed earlier, it is unreasonable to use this GPU to play games at 1080p. As soon as we increase the resolution, the performance gap disappears. Even if you use RTX 3070 at 1080p, there is no difference. So, if you plan on buying something less powerful than 3070, you will see the same results. To drive this message home, let's have a look at the 6-game average performance difference. Even using RTX 3090 at 1080p, it is barely worth it to buy anything above Ryzen 5 5600X for gaming. Using cheaper graphics cards or higher resolutions closes the gap completely. If you are building a PC purely for gaming, then there is no reason to spend more money on a more expensive CPU. It is best to save that money or put it towards upgrading something else in your setup. A nicer monitor, for example. I will leave the links to all the PC parts featured in this video in the description below. Hit that like, subscribe for more, and let me know what you think in the comments. It was I, Vadim. Until next time.